The building facade is almost finished. With the architect's vision of the gold specs shining through, there's just a few more panels to be installed and protective wrap to be removed. Fit out is in full swing, with a multitude of tasks underway, including trims, painting and plastering, and the continuing task of wiring such a complex tech building. Some colour is finally introduced to the interior spaces with the installation of some of the cabinetry and bathroom fit-outs. With a short period until the building is completely watertight, it's then we'll see some more significant changes to the interior of the building. Stay tuned for more video updates on this exciting project.